Morton, I told you, 100%.
Morton,
Morton, pick up your feet.
Jeez, not me.
Oh, I see. It's an angry mob. Sorry, Martin. I thought it was you that was making all the... But it's... Oh, darn.
Run, Martin! Please!
Let's rope him! Let's cage him!
Whoa! No.
Good to see you, all at once. You look really great as a horde.
Horton, 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 look at the mess you've created for yourself. All this hullabaloo over a silly little flower.
It's a speck.
Right. I mean, it's silly, really, all this talk of roping you and caging you, and well, we don't need to go into details. The point is, this angry mob, all the trouble you're in, it can all go away.
Really?
Of course. All you have to do is admit to everyone that there are no little people living on that speck, that you were wrong, and I was right. You do that, and things can go right back to the way they were. If you don't, you're going to have to pay the price.
No, I just have to say it isn't true. Go ahead. Rope me. Cage me. Do whatever you want. But there are people on this speck, and they have a mayor who has 96 daughters and one son named Jojo, who all share a bathroom, whatever that is. And even though you can't hear or see them at all, a person's a person, no matter how small.
That was beautiful,
Horton. Rub him! Cage him! Burn that speck in a pot of boiling!